copyrighted music, I think. I don't know. Too bad. Alright, draw me like one of your French girls.
What are you reading?
I don't know, man. What are we even doing here, bro?
I got back up in the crib, so. I'm gonna set this to my lock screen. Oh, this is beautiful.
Oh, Merlin's picture?
Oh, yeah, now it's on my phone's lock screen. It used to be like a ton of keg stuff. And now it's
keg, real, real. What the hell? Yeah, draw me like one of your French girls. Yo!
I'm just gonna screenshot that.
Do it. Okay.
I don't know if I have a cinematic mode. I'll have to see if I did.
Wait, no. Here it is.
Don't think that
Persona 4, Ayo?
Alright. It's like a beautiful screenshot of Delta.
This shit's so funny, bro. I'm gonna turn on the volume so I don't get copyright strikes. Oh wait, I hear from your stream. Fuck.
Okay, so then...
Where you go? What the fuck? You just disappeared, my man.
To the door, oh, bro.
Okay.
Then what? You come up here. No, Delta, over here. You come up here.
Oh, cag, then... cag, bro.
You just gotta...
Just go sideways. What the fuck?
What?
Okay.
Oh, there's a ton of proto-gens chilling in that room. What the heck?
And they just vibing, bro.
Yeah, I don't really mess with that. See if we can get to the keg spot.
Oh, what the fuck?
I know. They changed some crap about the...
Ooh, almost.
So what was the number you wrote down? You don't over here, bro.
In general?
Yeah, what was the number for?
Fuck if I know. I just
was it the phone number?
It was like some demon shit or something. I don't even fucking remember.
Oh, well, if you want to do the phone number part. Now this one, you're on your own because I'm not going through this again.
What happened?
The phone booth. Oh, we can't go over here though. This is I'm gonna teach you how to break the game.
None of you.
So
we got cake, bro.
In this corner.
What the hell? What's my head fucking?
We face the wall. Camera around and just there we go. I don't think I can come back up. Right here. Stream real quick. I'm gonna show you how to break. Okay, so you need to go in first person. Now, turn your cursor and face the wood post to your left. Put it like right in the center. Yep. Okay, now go walk into the wall. Okay, now go into the... Go up. Now turn your camera around. Okay, perfect. Now when I say go, you're gonna hold S, push your zoom. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
2, 1, go.
Oh, what the fuck? There we go. What the there we fuck? Go. What the fuck? What the hell? What? Is it me or is they playing Minecraft music in the bitch? Okay, never mind, this ain't no Minecraft music anymore.
So you want to go to the spooky area?
Yeah.
So if you come up here, do the exact same thing I told you, but do it through this wall.
Oh, fuck that! What the hell? What the hell?
Thing to do from here is reset.
Okay. I was like, what the fuck?
You're gonna get to see that thing in action in a quick second here.
Wait, what?
Yeah, reset. Follow me. This is where you're gonna be absolutely on your own because I'm not doing this one again.
What, is it creepy?
We can do the sewers first, or we can do the phone booth.
Let's do the phone booth. What happened?
Okay, that's your choice. Walk into the phone booth.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I'm going to have to remember the number for this. I'll just look it up, but it might have been the number you wrote down, so try that first. I'll read it off to you, okay?
I already got it. 5-4-2-1. Okay. Or it doesn't let me... 5-4-2-1-3-2.
No. You're not going to have enough space.
Yeah, just there's not enough room. Yeah. Mood. What happens if I do this?
Well, you're gonna have to see for yourself. I don't want to.
Spoil it, please. I'm gonna get jumped in this bitch. Let's go. Content, bro. Content.
Turn your volume all the way down.
Ooh. All right, I'm ready.
Okay, you ready for the number?
Yep.
120.
Yep.
347.
Oh fuck.
I need you to get me out of here. I have been stuck in here.
No, you do not want that out because you're gonna.
I can hear them getting closer. I really, really need your help. Please.
My man, alright? Oh, nah. What the fuck?
Oh. Oh, you haven't even gotten to the best part yet.
Oh, fresh. What the fuck?
Okay, I'm gonna guide you through this, but I'm not gonna watch your stream, okay? So you remember the layout of the area, right?
No.
Okay, then I'll try to guide you through.
Your mic is fucked.
Yeah, I know. It's whenever I watch a stream. Close your eyes when you go through the door, though.
Oh, it's not that bad. Okay.
Okay, now get to the phone booth.
Maybe a little scared, but you like me jumps.
I think that's suiting the jump scare. Might be one.
Bro, where's my Glock 19 when I need it, bro? What the fuck?
This place is cursed. There's no way out of here, I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, no shit, this place is cursed. Thanks, bro.
Oh god, oh god!
Oh no. Fresh? Fresh?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Fresh, you bitch! Fresh! Fresh! I'm about to get jumped, my man! I like these noises, bro. What the fuck? Oh, no! Oh, I'm dead as hell.
Yes, I am dead as hell. Wait for yourself.
I am dead as a bitch.
If you want to beat it, everyone's going to have to go through that.
What do you mean, beat it?
Well, so this game, even though it's the Vibe Cafe, it isn't really.
I can tell, bro. Why is this man's name Onichan? What the fuck kind of Megumi? Yo. Where the fuck you at, man?
Oh, right. Probably because. Oh, there you are. Luckily, we're in the first server. Yes.
Did it send me to like a different one?
It's wonderful.
Bro, I fucking hate you, bro. Yeah. I was like, oh, it's not that scary. You fucking, I get jumped by spiders. Fucking, not even spiders, bro.
So,
I don't know what the fuck that was.
The next thing we need to do is, oh, this is probably the prettiest one. It used to be a lot nicer. But they had to change it because it was way too difficult.
Purse Cafe. Ew. Cafe, what the fuck? The sewers.
Jump in here.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I can't see anything.
Okay, follow me.
Fuck. Oh, I have this model.
This is probably my favorite one.
What if I fall in the water?
Oh, I don't think anything happens.
Hey, Megumin's with us, bro.
So, next we gotta come through here.
The anonymous noses. The ambient, bro. Ambience. Oh, we going all the way down. What the fuck?
The fun tunnel.
Real?
Oh. This door here. Ladder. Oh. This is the cool part. It used to be so much cooler. You would walk through like this room with waterfalls.
This changed. Fancy. Nice map making.
Yeah, this is a really nice map. It was made by a parkour group, so.
Oh.
We haven't even gotten to, you haven't even gotten to the parkour part yet.
Oh fuck.
I guess a lot worse.
Mom, I'm scared, pick me up.
You can get to the glitch spots, which are the fun parkour parts.
Dude, what store, right?
In here.
Oh, I'll come talk to this. What the fuck is this, man? Some Undertale shit, what the fuck?
Yeah, it really is. They changed it up so much, it used to have a much better feel. Back when this stuff was.
Norris Cafe. Climb to the upper level. Norris Cafe. Kills on her. What the fuck? No. Exit. Fuck. Exit. Thank you. No signal. What the fuck? Yo, Fresh, where you at? I'm going to explore this
over here. I'm still up here.
I'm going to explore this part over here. I don't think there's anything. There's nothing else.
Delta, you gotta come here. So this person has forcefully chosen to come and help us.
Forcefully? What do you mean?
Forcefully. But they're helping us one way or another. Okay, so far, if you go to back to the game's main page, you gotta check the badges.
Mm-hmm.
So you should have the first step, the lab, and meet Jimmy.
Let me see. Alright, which one?
You should have, first step, if you see the picture on the tab, that's what it used to look like. It's Winester.
Can't even fucking
first
see
first step, the lab, and meet Jimmy.
Meet Jimmy, I can't see it. Oh wait, there it is. So I have Meet Jimmy, the lab, and first step, yeah.
Okay, good. So, there's a couple more we could get, I guess, but I think we gotta get, the mines next.
LZ? LZ? Yo? Landing zone? Landing zone? Extract?
If I remember correctly, should be on one of these buildings. Did I change it up? Or did I go to the wrong building?
Yeah, wrong building mood. Parkour.
All right, can't you shift lock switching this game? I don't think.
Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm so ass at this. Oh my god. Alright, good luck, Fresh. You go first. Okay, I keep on hitting my fucking head. And I keep on going.
Oh, I walked straight up. I'm really good at this.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Okay, so you just have to go in one continuous flow. Okay.
On to here, we just got to do the mines.
Level 49. What the hell?
Yeah, I need to spend too much time on this. Our friend BTS888.
Physics would be rolling in his grave.
Thanks.
Megumin helping us? Yo?
So, you may or may not be able to get into this.
Now you tell me.
I think you should. You might have all the badges. So up here, can you step into this?
Yeah.
Cool.
The dungeon? What the fuck? Where's the Megumin?
This is the cool part. All right, come here.
any bread.
So.
Damn, he won't be forgotten, Megumin.
Going to first person for this.
Right.
When you walk up to the
door. I like this music. Hold on, give me a second.
This plays Legend of Zelda's OST, I think. No, it plays it in the grass room.
Oh. Why is my face wobbling?
I don't know why.
I like this map, though. It's fucking beautiful.
Wait till you go through the doors. Okay, so here's your choices. Number one, we have the Earth Room.
All right, give me fire.
Earth Room. Fire? All right.
Don't even
know. Kind of digging your own grave here, but...
Wait. Okay.
You should have shift locks.
Which one's better?
There's no good ones, except for the purple one, but that one's from Lambs. Turn shift lock switch on.
Wait, say again?
Turn shift lock switch on.
Oh, fuck.
You don't want it. Okay, so this is all parkour. What you want to do for this, you should have done this in PT. You put your, well, the way that I do it is usually I just jump across, or you could literally just try to settle your crosshair on the center of it and walk across.
Oh, what the?
I was always really bad at this one.
Go on, fresh. Let's go!
Okay, now continue on. I've already beaten all of this. It doesn't matter if I do it.
Oh.
How I've beaten? I do not know.
GFK on me. Oh, fuck!
Power checkpoints, so... Except for the wire walks, this is probably easier.
Fuck me! Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna just look forwards. Okay. Am I going too far? Now, let me just... Fuck it! Don't mind being fresh.
Alright, next part, let me go first. Jump to this one. I'd recommend you do this in first person and you jump sideways. This is one of the coolest rooms in my opinion. But probably the second coolest room. Right,
it's like that one Modern Warfare 3 mission. Oh, what the fuck!
All that patience.
Oh, I just fell off. No! No! I fucking fell off backwards. So I had to redo the first part again. Too much trolling, bro.
You don't need to face the wall, just hold the A and push yourself against it. Do not fill that jump. Okay. Here's the easy part.
Dies.
I'm pretty bad. So, you know, probably mess up.
Yo, we out here Gmod, bro. Oh. What's it? I'll wait for you, Fresh. Leave no man behind. Ranger!
Just lead the way.
About to spam Rangers lead the way in the chat.
Alright, here's the hard part.
Oh, what the fuck? How the fuck do I do this?
Trial and error.
Oh, yeah, thanks, bro. Thanks. I keep on fucking. Jesus Christ.
Move midair. And make sure you don't jump until you're right up against it. So jump and move midair. There you go. Okay. First person, walk across this. This is the easiest part. Okay, now hug the wall. Same thing. First person, back over.
Oh, okay. Bruh! Okay.
Now, I'm gonna collect the sun cooker. Be You haven't even gotten to the worst one yet.
When I needed him the most, he left. It was all fine until the Fire Nation attacked.
Alright, should teleport you back in a second. Okay. So, which one do you want to do next? I'd recommend the blue one.
We can just do left to right, which we should have done earlier.
Leave the green one. Save the green one for last.
Okay. Is it harder?
Because that is the best one, but it is also the hardest.
What the fuck?
Now, these are invisible beams. Going to third person for this part, you can see them a little bit. If you shift block switch, you can see them.
Wait, what? What are you? Wait, which ones are bricks?
They're all bricks. They're just pretty much.
Oh, the blue ones are? Okay.
Yeah, you should be able to line yourself up with the floor.
Okay, nice.
This one sucks, let me tell you that.
Makito.
It is such a well-made part, but it is so difficult to do.
What the hell?
Turn shift lock switch on, go into third person, and you can see them.
That's what I'm doing, bro.
Telling you, just follow my tips and tricks that work every time. Well, for the most part.
How the fuck did you... Bruh. Yeah, most of the time.
Shift lock switch, third person.
Dude, that one keeps on fucking me over, bro. Okay, so I have to there's a delay mood. Two keg, bro.
Keg. Still on the first part?
Shut up. Shut up. Okay, so just... Wait, what the fuck? Okay. Almost broke it.
You haven't even gotten to the part where they go up and down.
Oh, what the fuck? Thanks, bro. Reassuring. I had it, bro. Just fucking...
Wait, go into your settings. Turn shift lock switch on. Okay, now press shift.
Oh.
See how much easier this is gonna be? Don't jump early though. You wanna make sure your foot reaches right on the end.
Okay. Bruh.
Close. Yeah, you're going too early on this. You gotta... Wait, it's gonna feel like it should be way longer than it should be, but.
Bruh. Early.
I would be able to call them out, but I think there's stream delay. You gotta go further.
Much more, Jesus Christ.
There? Yeah, notice how there's a gap there?
Yeah. Okay.
So you're close. You gotta go further, though.
Fresh cheat... not cheat, but cheat. Teaching. What the hell? It's right there, bro!
Yeah, you can't be looking at those. Here, angle your camera. Tilt it downwards more. No, not in. Downwards. Downwards.
I can't go anymore! Hello.
Oh, wait, look forwards. So go into first person and look forwards. Okay, now go into shift lock and look outwards. Yeah, you see? You see over... No, you can't go like that. You see over on the blue tiles how you can slightly make the outlines out?
Yeah. Too much trolling. Okay, fuck, I fucked that up still.
You're still going way too late on that. They're hard to see, you just have to imagine that they're there. Thank baby Jesus. Okay. Nope. It doesn't go like that.
Oh yeah. Okay.
It's way over here now. Go back. Yep. Way back. Okay. Now make the jump. Yep. Nice.
Where is it now?
Go ahead. Yep. You see it. Yeah, nice. That's a really short jump. This is a tough one to see.
I can't fucking see it.
There we go. Okay, this is the easiest part. Don't mess up.
Oh, yeah, thanks, bro. You sure?
And then make another jump. It doesn't go straight. Yeah, nice.
Okay. Okay. Oh, she fucked that up last.
This is where they start to go up and down.
What the hell? Oh, it's up, it's up, it's up. That's fine.
Yeah, if you tell your camera, like, sort of like to look parallel with the wall.
Yeah, I can see you. Oh, never mind. GFK Obby, bro. How is GFK Obby? You haven't played that game in like 20 years, I'm pretty sure.
Thanks. Bro, I'm so rusty at this. It isn't even terribly difficult.
I can't fucking see it. I can see the glow effect, but nothing else.
It's a straight up staircase now.
Oh, what the fuck? I was right there! I just fell off.
Line yourself up.
Okay.
You can't always go sideways.
Fuck
that. You gotta line yourself up. For these jumps, line yourself up looking at the wall, and then for ones that like that jump, line yourself up looking towards it. Yeah, line yourself up like that.
Can't fucking see it.
You can just go straight forward. It's not a far jump. Yeah. Okay. Nice. And now you can go sideways. This is a really annoying one. Okay, no, it's right there.
No.
Oh, come on.
I could have jumped from the. Thought it went.
Yeah, that's what I did. But I couldn't even see it, so it was just kind of a luck jump. You're jumping way too early on that.
Yeah. How many times do I have to listen to the Zelda OST?
Well, as long as you fail.
Thanks, Fresh. Very reassuring.
Oh, wait. Yeah, you don't even have to jump. This is straight up a bridge. Except for that part.
Thanks! I appreciate it, man. Not a bridge, except for that part. Got me dead. Okay, I jumped too. Fuck it. Far away. I'm one of my graphics at. Too much chilling. Okay, I jumped too far.
You gotta line yourself up. Come on.
I jumped too far back.
Pain. This is easy mode, Delta.
Shut up! I don't fucking do this parkour stuff.
And neither do I, but I still know how to do it.
That's cap! That's cap!
I don't do parkour, dude. I'm really bad at it.
That's... Stop the cap.
Okay. Small jump over, yes. It's a bridge, except for this part. Nope. One more over. You got one more step. Here you go. Thank Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
Now turn your... graphics back up to max so you can enjoy the rest of the game.
Real. How do we get up here? Oh what the
yeah,
fuck is this? Infinite Warfare? Jesus Christ. Advanced Warfare. Jesus.
This part is especially annoying.
Oh my god, the head glitch. Fuck! I had it perfect before, what the hell?
I usually would do it in first person, but it works in third person too. Yeah, no, just do those in first. Nice. I think that's the majority of the parkour. I think.
Things you don't want to hear from Fresh. What the hell?
This is where it gets really trippy.
What the hell? Oh, is there like a fucking... Oh...
Walk backwards.
Oh.
You fell all the way down. Nice one, Delta.
Is that the Soviet? What the fuck? Okay, I thought it was the Iron Sickle shit. I was like, what the hell? Oh, where the fuck? What kind of acid did we take?
I like this. We're on to the second part.
Okay, back to one graphic.
Real.
Too early.
I think on the red ones, you can't even see it at all. Pop up what? Truthfully.
What the hell? Vibe Cafe my ass. Where's this other one, bro? What the fuck?
Oh. Just line yourself up straightforward with that one. You don't need to see it. They're exactly where they are now. These ones you can't see at all, so. Okay, you're gonna drop? Yep, okay, last run. Straight across. Okay, good.
What?
It's like the first one, but hard mode. Do it sideways. Just get your timing right. Okay, a little bit longer. Yeah, nice. Perfect. Okay, now back to max graphics.
back we go. Ooh, okay.
So, you have officially passed the hard mode.
Oh. Of course you picked the hardest.
Oh, you haven't reached the hardest. Well, you haven't reached the longest one yet.
Oh.
You haven't even gone... You've only gone to the half part hard part. There's the hard mode parts that are going to come later. Let's do perfect.
Wait, give me
next.
A sec.
This is... Okay.
If I can fucking... There you go.
What are you doing?
Among Us.
Real.
This is the easiest one.
Among Us. Fuck, bro, that thing is... Oh, is there a time limit?
You just wait for 5 minutes and then it's over. This is the time limit.
What
so
the
enjoy
fuck?
The running.
Oh, okay.
Yep, and then, Delta, you're gonna get to the fun one. And also probably the scariest one.
I like the scenery.
For one reason, that if you go down the wrong hole in the snow section, you get jump scared. And I don't know which hole you have
Bet,
to
let's
go,
go let's go, let's go, let's go!
Actually, I think you'll get jump scared regardless, but I know where one of the jump scares is.
Bet. Hook me up on that ASAP.
The green one is where you're gonna really have to hope I can remember stuff.
G-Force, I don't want your shit.
Crazy.
RTX on, ooh. Yo, the dude who made fucking Ulysses, oh, and he's gone, bro. Oh, hell no.
Oh.
Got 2 minutes. I like this music, but it's probably copyrighted, so I'll turn it off. Who else is here with us?
Nobody, really.
It's 2 people, but I can't see him. What's
you haven't even had the proper time to enjoy the lore of the game.
Now, what is the lore of the game?
Well, it's kind of complicated. It used to...
Thanks.
Well,
thanks, bro.
Sound like an old person when I said I used to like the old version better. That was when it was really messed up.
With, like, gore and shit?
Yeah, there were some parts that were just really... I don't think they ever changed the phone booth one, but they did definitely change the laboratory one because it used to be really bad. Oh, my banana is pink. What the heck?
Something you don't want to hear.
Look at the lighting. The banana and the SpongeBob G-Force are like...
I can't weird. Fucking spell.
Correct. They also changed the sewers. There used to be like a complete maze.
Oh, I thought this man's name was Anal for a second.
guess.
I'm gonna get a new PC one. Got a minute. Did it want a tan or the one olive? Oh wait, olive. Let me out, let me out! Time to hydrate. I'm gonna get something.
Delta.
What are you guys playing? Fresh, what's your username? I forgot.
Good question.
Oh my gosh.
Wait for this full Delta to get back.
What is this game? The Vibe Cafe.
The imposter game. You won't be on the same part as us though. You'd have to go through all the different stuff.
Well, how do I get there?
You gotta go crazy.
Alright. Where do I start?
I would recommend looking up a tutorial.
Where are you guys?
We're in a different game.
Oh shoot, man. Did you look at the cheese meat you can get?
Come back, what happened? Oh.
Come through. You're lucky the time doesn't run out.
Nice.
Okay, so next we get to go to the Jesus level one.
Where there's no food. I'm gonna some ice.
We get to go to the green room.
So Vibe, I'm just searching Vibe at Cafe Secret. What tutorial did you search up?
Look up just Vibe Cafe. I mean, yeah, I guess Vibe Cafe Secrets.
I got the ice.
Crazy.
I'm about to open the soda, bro. I want to see if it comes straight to Mike. Okay, it doesn't.
Bro, fresh dog, how did y'all get there?
Magic. Delta, check your DMs. I'm going to send you a video you should watch later.
Filling up my cup with soda. Because there ain't no food. Oh,
it's going crazy.
Real talk. Yes, sir, got the cold drink with the ice. Fuck's sake, what did you send me? What the fuck? I'm not gonna fucking play that because I'm recording and I'm trying to get that shit in my audio.
That's a great song, but it's not on Spotify. Alright, so if we go to the green room, this is the worst one.
Fresh, did you guys go through like a sewer?
No, that's only part of what you had to do.
So where did you start?
I think we started
what
with
the
laboratory.
What the fuck is this? See, got three buttons there. Oh.
Fresh, like how did you get there?
I can't explain it to you right now. I'm trying to do this.
Oh, you're chilling.
You're right. Alright, Delta, welcome to the longest part of the entire four doors.
God damn it.
You haven't even gotten to hard mode yet. This is still easy mode.
Hard mode? Hold on.
Where the fuck are we? It's like that one Halo map. Something gorge or whatever.
Bro, what the heck?
This is New York.
Bro, what the hell, boy?
Sometimes it's a desert, sometimes it's snowing. Sometimes it's grass.
Real.
Sometimes you just gotta eat ass.
Damn. So the first thing we have to find is the grass button. Then we find the snow button. Which
oh,
is
yeah, the grass button. What the fuck are we... How are we supposed to find a button in grass?
Don't worry about it.
I'm not no fucking grass sweeper. Oh, I like this rock, though. This looks nice. I'll do that.
If I just joined your game, Fresh.
I don't think you can.
I think I can. You're a ray tracer, right? Yeah.
So we find the big rock. Then, if I remember correctly, behind the big rock, we got the hole.
Oh yeah, we had somebody with the display name of Megumin help us up earlier. Shit was busted.
Went to the hole.
What the fuck? What is this? Are we tunnel rats? Jesus fuck.
You hug the left wall, you'll eventually find it.
Oh, stop here real quick, I'm gonna put some...
Fred, did you have to like put in a key code or something? Or like a code to a keypad?
Oh yeah, there's a book on a shelf close to that. It says the laboratory, or laboratory, however you want to pronounce it. And then after you get the code from that, go run behind the bar in the front, and there should be a hole in the ground. You gotta go fast, though. It's hard to explain.
Right. I got the copyrighted Vietnam music.
Oh, this gotta lead us right to it. This has a D. We're gonna follow that, because he knows what seems like he knows.
He seems like his own.
I wouldn't know where I was going if I, the last time I played this game. A long time ago. We found a budget. That's that. That's so true. It don't go walking slow. Okay, now follow me. I'll leave. And now we go to the fun part.
Snow?
Yeah, this is the worst one. Because when you exit the room with the button, there's going to be a texture you can only see on one side that has this giant face on it, and it'll freak you out if you don't know it's coming.
Oh, it's a decal?
Yeah, it's pretty freaky. I played with my friend from Brazil before, and we were messing around. Dude, he screamed so loud when he first found it. It was funny.
Fresh start real quick.
Bro, I don't know where I'm going, so you better...
What the hell?
Where oh,
I found
go?
A wheel. I found a wheel.
Wow, okay, well, wait for me. That might be a little while.
Go towards the very ambient light.
There's no light. Oh, here it is.
Right here.
So now we go to the snow caves. The nice part about the desert one is there's no caves.
Oh, How many caves are in this one?
This is the not fun one. Because we go to the jump scare cave.
Oh, great. There we go. Oh, no.
There we go, Terry.
Man's name is Noob. What the hell? Man was not ready.
Correct. Oh, you're lucky you don't have your volume on because you can't hear this ambience.
Oh, fuck no. Turn that shit back off.
I think I played this on like max volume the first time I did because I really was vibing to the grass music. And then I was like, oh, nah.
You're fresh. I'm in like some like voodoo type stuff. I don't know what this is.
What? What did you do?
Yeah, where are you? What did you do, man?
Tiki's. There's like tiki dudes. Okay, I'm in a maze. It's like a bunch of red lines now.
Oh, you just need to find your way through the maze.
Oh, wow.
It should be straightforward, then it'll be a pit to the right.
So go straight, and then right.
Good job, Fresh. Yeah. Good job,
Look,
Fresh.
Look, Del, the last time I did this was a very long time ago.
Oh, I went into a pit of water. Oh, wait, I gotta swim down.
You need to swim through that. Then you get to the real maze. Just keep looking through it.
I think this is the way out. Yeah, it is. Wait, hold on.
Okay.
Give me a sec. There's water. And there's nothing in here. Good. Don't go there.
Yeah, that'll be someplace that'll be important later. I think. After you, partner. Oh, this is the fun part.
My man, where the fuck are we?
That's the viewing port. You gotta follow me. We didn't go to the right place. That'll be the part we'll have to go to. Take a left here. I don't think this one goes anywhere. I might go straight to the grass, actually.
I guess we shall see.
You're lucky I'm telling you about all the random crap there is in the map, because if I didn't, you'd get scared.
I'm not that scared.
Is there anything
to worry about in the maze?
What?
No. That time when we went to that cafe, bro, you got...
Where the fuck are we?
In the grass.
Oh yeah, thanks, bro. Vietnam?
Okay, walk in there.
Where?
In there.
Here?
Yeah.
Let me turn my volume down real quick. Oh, there's some nice music.
Yo, where am I?
Why my man look like fucking... I can't
oh,
tell.
Oh, I got the Master of Shrinking Award.
Oh, that's a good one.
It's not that scary. This shit looks like the... it looks like a meme.
Yeah, but when you aren't expecting it, it gets way worse.
I thought it was right, like super out, far. I thought it'd be like super far.
I feel like they used to have some freaky ones, but I feel like they must have removed some stuff.
Can't get canceled.
You can see the little blast room where we were earlier if you look up enough.
What? Oh.
Hold on. Oh, this music bussing.
Where the fuck
is going on? Not even music, just straight up ambience.
I'm in like a laboratory now, what the heck?
Laboratory. Go to the last door, Adobo. Last door, then go through the hole in the wall.
What the fuck? This is racism. That's his- What the fuck?
Yo, there's a scientist. Demons, it took
and my man's head is just like down.
He used to be-
Mention the code. Is the code same for every time?
I don't know what the code is for. I've never used it.
Yeah.
5, 4, 2, 1, 3, 2. 3, 4.
I
went through the
what
portal.
What the fuck?
Hit these jumps, Delta. Hit these jumps.
I am.
Fresh.
Shut the fuck up.
One second.
I went through the portal, dog. What now?
What portal?
The purple portal in the lab.
Oh, you went through the.
Oh, it should just bring you back to spawn.
So what do I do
Delta,
now?
Don't do it sideways. Just do it first person.
Bro, what do I do now?
You gotta go to the sewer.
Oh,
it's gonna be forward off of spawn, like when you spawn and looking in a certain direction.
For the build in this game are fly.
Oh.
Don't mess up. Come on, get there and jump. Get there
shut
and
up,
jump.
Shut up. God. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's oh my god!
Come on.
Oh wait.
Oh, it still gets you to the next one.
Too good, too good. You talk.
Press the button.
Click it, you dumbass
okay.
bitch!
Now watch this.
Oh, shift left, by the way. What the fuck?
I forgot how you get out of here.
Like this? Easy.
You literally just walk off this side, I forget. Oh yeah, you do.
What? Fresh, where the fuck you go, my man? Is this some stupid-
So I gotta go in the sewer now, Fresh?
Yeah. What's up, Delta?
What the fuck?
Okay.
Yo, this man's crying in the chat. Should I be like, cope?
Nah. People who play this game are really sensitive, so... There's no use in cursing these matters. I just play this game because it's cool, to be honest.
Would they understand what cope is?
I like games like these. Like, it kind of looks like a chill thing, but like, if you go deeper... It's like a... Yeah. A bigger
the
option.
There was another game that was like
it was like the bunker or something.
There's some weird stuff
Fresh.
In this game. That's for sure.
Fresh, we're in a quartered out.
We gotta find a way out. I just can't see very far, so it's a little difficult.
We will find a way. Woo. Oh it's
Ranger lead the way, baby.
Definitely not.
Find a way. And if you can't find one, make one.
Rangers lead the way. Woo. Fresh bro, go into my weapon squad, bro. Fuck Jacob.
Oh, I'm sorry. Lelta, you went the wrong way, bro.
Where'd you go?
You went back over where we just were. The exit is right. The exit's right here, bro.
What the hell? I thought we just passed this. What the fuck, Fresh? You're supposed to be looking over here.
Fresh, what the heck? I got the first step. What is this now?
Okay, good. Now you need to... So you've completed the laboratory, completed the...
First step.
One more. Delta. Oh, you gotta do the phone booth. I'm sorry, Dobo.
Oh, yeah. Don't tell him about it.
Don't tell me?
Don't tell him about it. I wanna tell him seriously.
Alright. How do I get to the phone booth?
It's just outside. One to the right. It's a phone booth. It's like way on a corner.
Oh, the one with the red top. Yeah.
Wanna go down there?
Fuck it. Might as well.
Okay. What do I do here? Do I have to?
It's a code you need to get. I forget what it is though.
Does this lead to the desert?
I got no idea where this leads.
Yeah, let's hope to God it leads to the desert. I know where's your foot? Maybe so. Maybe so. Yeah. Oh yeah, at least. Oh, it's fine. Okay. We popping. Okay, now where the fuck are we?
That wasn't too bad, right?
Yeah, it wasn't that bad.
Now we get to the annoying part.
I expected more horror.
A long, long, long walk.
What do you mean?
Through the desert. For the last two parts, we've had to go through caves and pick passageways. Now you're going to know exactly where to go. It's just going to take a very long time.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Whatever you do, don't jump into the lava.
Jump in the lava? Got it. What happens if I do?
You go all the way back to spawn and do this whole thing again?
Oh my fucking god.
Reminder that you're being guided by someone in a banana suit, so you should take me very seriously. Okay, so if you come up onto this mountain, you look to our right, the grass below us, we got the snow, and right in front of us...
California?
We got the desert. Yeah, we got California. You got a cool sword out of this. There should be no reward, just the badges. And you could say that you beat it.
Hey guys, I beat it.
Alright, hey, Adobo, are you still in the phone booth?
How old
yeah,
is this
guy? Yeah, I'm trying to figure out.
Alright, I'm gonna get you the code.
Alright, thanks, Chief.
I'm sorry that you have to do this.
Chai. Well, just give me the code.
Okay, 1-2-0-3-4-7.
What?